putting a fuel filter in the Ford Ranger.
For the 08, here's the Wix filter right here. First of all, locating your fuel filter. It's right there. Boom. Right into the rail. Right there. And this one doesn't have any bolts or nuts or anything holding it in. It just pops right out of there. Access. Boom. And usually there's a little pressure behind it, so make sure
you're wearing safety glasses.
On both sides. Yes. Like that.
Push it with your fingers.
Like that.
And here it comes.
Just a little bit. No pressure on that one. Gloves on.
Gasoline rotor on my sleeve. See that? This one's got both sides. That one off.
These ones off.
Filter.
Take that off.
Boom.
Green one on the bottom. Green one on bottom. Blue one on top. Just like that, Doug.
Ugh, where's that one?
80 through a piece of cake.
That one's on. And that one's on.
Boom, easy peasy. All right, Ford Ranger, look at that. That's how you properly rack a Ford Ranger. So we got flat in the front, up on the frame, in the back. And look how straight it is, look at that. You could put a level on there. That's pretty dang straight. That's an accomplishment right there, tell you what. Ford Ranger.